child of God, get to that point of saying, no matter what comes, however hard it gets, I will keep the faith. As a believer, I'll keep the faith. As a minister, I will keep the faith. You know, there are some people that get to a point, they have kept the faith for 10 years, they have kept the faith for 20 years, and guess what? In the 21st year of their waiting, of their holding on, they give up. But I want you to say, I will not give up. I'm going to hold on to what I received. Yes. Keep the faith, young lady. Keep the faith, young man. Has it taken long without you coming to that point of getting married? Don't give up. Are you married and you don't have a child? Keep the faith. Don't give in to witchcraft. Don't go to these false prophets, so-called magicians, mighty men of God and mighty women of God, as they call themselves. They're not even of God. They are of the devil, trying to manipulate miracles through magic. That doesn't have to work for you. Even if it delays, even if you are praying for that baby and fasted, and you are almost at the verge of giving up, keep the faith. Amen. Have you held on for so long? You are waiting for the day you'll graduate, and every day, like something happens. Even this time, now it is the lockdown that brought you down and you can't graduate. It's like you've taken so many years in this course and you're wondering, will I ever graduate? Hey, keep the faith. One day you are going to graduate in Jesus' mighty name. Have you waited for that job? You have held up your integrity for all this long. You are saying, I'm not going to bribe anybody. I'm not going to be corrupt in any way. I'm going to wait for the job that God gave me. And now for 2 years, for 3 years, for 5 years, there is no job. And your classmates, your former classmates that are bribing people around and sleeping with men for jobs, they are getting jobs. They are getting big salaries. And you're saying, what is happening? Hey, keep the faith. One day it's going to pay off in the mighty name of Jesus.